Microblogging giant Twitter appointed Google executive Omid Kordestani as its executive chairman. Kordestani will no longer be affiliated with Google. Twitter's shares rose 2.4% to $29.76 pre-market after the company's newly appointed chief executive, Jack Dorsey, tweeted the appointment. Twitter said on Tuesday it would cut about 8% of its workforce as Dorsey readies to revive growth in the company's user base in his second stint as CEO.